until I were given. Perfect disasters.
When I was 6 years old, I broke my leg. And I was running from my brother and his friends. And tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain grass. I was younger than.
Shut up.
Yeah, chill. What are
you doing?
I saw you pass the notes. Lost them through the years,
and I've not seen the boring
fields. Oh, dude. Fritos.
What?
Fritos.
Free Fritos?
Dude, give me some.
I want some. Dude.
Really? Yeah, give me them.
Where are they?
Woo! Woo!
Dude.
Dude, they're not even open.
Jeff, who's wrapped up all of them? Who cares, huh? It's the way you make
me feel. Are those the Fritos that I just threw in the trash?
No.
No.
Do you know that those Fritos had rat poop all over them? You are not to be eating those.
15 years old. First kiss on a Friday night. I don't
reckon. Oh, that was a good one.
Get it. Come on. Younger than okay. Hey! Take me back to get over here. We found. We can on the wall. What do you think you're doing? This is my school. Get on. Turn around. Put your face on the wall.
They were inside Jumbo Creek.
Guys, you're not all in the creek!
What are you doing?
Do you want a demerit? We're gonna get on the wall, guys. Get out of the creek right now.
Dude, catch some salamanders.
They're coming! She's coming!
TV sunset done change ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was on.
Hey, how'd you get back here?
I walked back here. Hey, get back to class.
They never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing. Look, we made it.
Jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bags, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important.
I guess. We just got in. Okay, what color do you want?
TV sunset done change ever since we was on our dream.
My advice to the underclassmen would be to be yourself and don't let anyone's opinion affect you or the decisions you make, because they don't matter and they're irrelevant.
My advice would be to get involved in things that you don't usually do, because you can have a lot of fun and make a lot of friends.
My advice would be to get good grades and don't slack off.
Just stay strong to it. Once it's over, it's over.
Don't procrastinate.
Take college classes.
Popularity isn't important.
Don't do drugs.
Don't try to impress everybody. Just be yourself. In all honesty, nothing in high school is going to matter in 5 years, so don't stress about it.
Don't drop out.
I would say just kind of do you. Who cares what other people think, honestly? Like, in the end, it's your life, and go all out.
Get involved in as many clubs and sports as possible. Make a lot of friends. You have a lot of memories. So when you graduate, you can come back to school.
Study hard so you can get out of here.
Quality over quantity. Take your time. Stay involved. Take advantage of every opportunity. Stay in school.
My advice for underclassmen is to not care what people think of you and to still dress up for school, but dress up for yourself, not for what other people think.
Always be yourself and not to let anybody get to you or get you down. Just live your life and be a high schooler.
Just focus on your grades in your younger years because they can really come back and help you with college or hurt you.
In elementary school, when I was with my friends Adrian, Jenna, Madison Heller, and we would all run around racing with Austin Holbrook and his buddies. We'd go back and forth all day, whether it was playing Army, Dinosaurs, and I'm pretty sure you all remember Austin Holbrook's Dinosaur.
Oh yeah.
I'd have to say that is my favorite memory.
I'd have to say my favorite memory was in fourth grade doing Camp Rara and getting a picture with Paige Luce, and looking back at those pictures and remembering how bad I looked, I apologize to everybody for that.
Alright, my favorite memory would be then sophomore year, going to playoffs, winning WCL at Chippewa.
Boom.
Right there.
I'll miss cheering on the football players on Friday nights with my friends.
I mostly miss playing football on Friday nights, friends, and the easy classes. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball.
Everything cuts on like I'm. My favorite year is probably this year. I think that everyone's really figured themselves out and grown up a lot.
My favorite year of high school is probably senior year because it's really easy and I get to make fun of my brother, Jacob.
I see myself with a family of 18 living on welfare.
I see myself flourishing like a free bird.
Probably working at Hipper designated for my dad.
I'd see myself in 10 years as a pharmacist somewhere at a hospital probably.
Doing.
changing all our plans, making every day a holiday. Feel the year start burning, city lights that turning, but something about this feels the same. Let it go, let it roll right off your shoulder, don't you know? The hardest part is over, let it in. Let your clarity define you in the end. We will only just remember how it feels. Our lives are made in these small hours.
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school. And she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says, it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down. 'Cause you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. He says, they don't bother me. I've got two babies of my own. One's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look.
Sale. Goodbye, Hillsdale.
Bye.
Goodbye,
Hillsdale.
Bye, Hillsdale.
Bye, Hillsdale.
Bye.